I don't know if you can hear me, but I made it across. It's really bad here, Verlaine. I think there's something here. I don't know if you can hear me, but I made it across. It's really bad here, Verlaine. I think there's something here. Thank you.
Right, guys. Good evening. Doc, welcome to the stream. Father Matthias, welcome. Good evening, Spider, and thank you very much for the host. Welcome to the Locker Simulator. I've been trying to avoid this game. Don't like these types of games, but yeah, Kim Kim and Outcast Angel just did a little trick on me. They donated, both, well, Angel did, in order to get me to play this game. And yeah, so here we are. I'm not doing too bad, Spider. Thank you very much for asking. Hope you are good as well. Get ready for your Saturday scare. I'm not ready.
I don't know if you can hear me, but I made it across. It's really bad here, Verlaine.
Let's have a look through the intro once more.
I think there's something here.
Oh, Phantom. Sorry. You'll be able to see the past broadcast, so you have a good night. At least you're not gonna get scared by the alien. I don't need hugs more, I need nappies. Okay, I think I gave everybody enough time to get in. Hope you guys have your popcorn. Maybe some, Coca-Cola or whatever. And yeah, you have a good night, Phantom. Thanks for popping in. Don't worry, you don't miss much. Just a couple of deaths, couple of maybe scare screams. Let's press A. Uh-oh. We have a mini-goat raid and a host from Kim Kim Lin with 6 viewers. Kim, welcome to the stream. Thank you very much for the raid and the host. And, yeah. Sit back, relax, get your laughing face on. Yeah, you made it. So play game. Survivor mode? No. Last Survivor? No. Crew Accelerator? No. Let's go with the main campaign. Yeah, I've been thinking about this game all day. I'm looking forward to it. Start the game then. And Muad'Dib Jedi with a host for the win. Thank you very much for the host, Jedi. Head tracking. Playing the game with head tracking enable allows to connect. Yeah, yeah. Right. Thank you. Noise detection allows to connect. No. Thank you. No connect. No connect. Right. Because it's my first and last time that I'm going to be playing this game. Huh?
You're a nightmare.
No. Jesus Christ. Never. This one? Ultimate Test of Survival? Pfft. Wouldn't even get past the first door. I would just be in one room for the whole 4 hours. Novice. Invisible, barely visible. Sad anyway. Ah, there we go. Yep. Let's go for the nice middle. Oh, you're a bit too late for the second one, Doc. Okay. Hope you guys are ready. I'm not.
Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew. Kane. Lambert. Parker. Brett.
Hope you're ready, Kim. This one's for you and Angel.
Ash.
Because you lured me into a trap.
Are dead.
But it's okay.
Cargo and ship destroyed.
I gotta refresh.
I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley. Last survivor of the Nostromo. Signing off.
Okay. You're probably going to be more scared. I don't think so, Kim Kim. You're not playing it. You're not here in an almost dark room. Yes. Speaking of which, hold on. Just give me a second, because what I need to do here is adjust the brightness.
Ripley?
Oh.
I'm Samuels. I work for the company.
Taking the brightness down.
It's about your mother. We think we may have found her, Amanda.
Oop.
A commercial vessel, the Anisadora, has recovered what we believe to be the flight recorder unit of the Nostromo.
Where? Hey, Sparky.
Zeta Reticula.
And Jedi. Welcome, guys.
What did it tell you?
We don't know. The unit was taken to Sevastopol.
Yeah, the audio muted. Oh, it's Jedi.
Proprietorial material, so the company wants it to be collected as soon as possible. Sevastopol's a supply depot in the region. It's a permanent freeport.
I know what it is.
Right, what I need is subtitles.
Transit's arranged. There's a courier ship called the Torrens heading out that way in 2 days. We're going to travel out.
We?
Me and another exec. And you, if you're willing.
No, not willing at all.
When this job came across my desk, I read the case history. I know why you're working in the region where she went missing. You're still looking, aren't you?
Of course. Dark Unicorn, welcome to the scary alien stream.
If you want to come along.
Hope you're doing well.
Maybe there'll be some closure for you.
Oh, nice, Jedi. Almost 100, eh? GG on that one. I'm not going to be there when you reach 100, but nicely done. Very nice. Am I ready? Hell no. Shh. Okay, waking up. Hold on. Options. Let's go for subtitles. On. Thank you. Dynamic. Rage? Oh, range. Sorry. Full dynamic. Yeah, that's okay. That's fine. Saving. Video. Adjust gamma. Film grain intensity. Huh? Steve with a host for the win. And Zah, welcome to the stream. Difficulty is okay. Everything's okay. Let's resume. This game is good. Well, Dark Unicorn, I'm gonna be, this is gonna be my first time doing it, so please be gentle, game. Sign in. A Ripley. Of course I'm a Ripley, you dum-dum. Oh. Okay. Get dressed? No. This one's not signed in. Oh, it's okay. I have some nappies nearby, Doc. Which one? Hello? Right. How do I open a locker? How do I hide? I want to hide. Come on. Come on. Damn it. You're on your phones, yeah? Well, you're gonna be enjoying it more than I am. Yeah, that's a background story. Don't even think I need to read that. This is gonna be mine. Okay. Ah, get dressed. Good idea. I will like it. I don't know, Zah. First time I'm playing it, so... I've seen it a couple of times, though, but, hello? Ah. Save game, of course. Override, yes, of course. Thank you. Okay, call. Yeah. So yeah, guys, this is, oops, sorry. Is this the shower? I got dressed. Why am I in the shower dressed? Oh. Get off. Do-do-do-do. Search, take all, of course. Can I, run? No? There we go. Diapers, nappies, same thing. Okay, where to now? Ooh, knockety knock. I went home. So I got changed. Speak to Taylor. Hello? Can't even use it. Okay.
Taylor, good morning.
Ripley, it's certainly not good. I very much doubt it's morning either.
There we go. Killer kaboom!
I feel like...
Hey, how are you doing? Long time no see.
How you people put up with hypersleep regularly.
Hope you're doing well.
You
and welcome to
I don't do long
the... Getting wrecked by the alien every time stream.
I'm surprised Weyland-Yutani felt the need to send Lee.
Oh, Linux Pro, welcome to your stream as well. Welcome to Alien Isolation, guys.
It's important we find out what happened.
First time playing, and yeah, kind of nervous.
I'm sorry, that was insensitive. Realize your mother has been missing for 15 years, and you.
It's okay. We'll both get what we want, right?
Have you seen Samuels? He's probably been up for hours.
I'll catch up with him.
Making supper. No worries, Jedi. Not going anywhere for the next, still 3.5 hours, more or less, give or take. Knock, knock. Oh. Nice little kitchen you have here. Can I order something? No? Okay. Sign in. That's gonna be another background story. Shared. Manifest. Yeah. Personal. Okay, noisy cane. Yep. Okay. From what I've seen, a couple of alien streams before, I don't remember anything. Plus, they were played on PlayStation 4 and PC, so this should be a little bit different, I think. Of course I did. Yeah, WhatsApp now. What? It's on WhatsApp. Samuels is over here. At least I have the map. Hey, you.
Ah, Ripley.
Samuels, did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need as much sleep as the rest of you. I was just inspecting the Torrens facilities. A well-maintained ship.
You don't need as much sleep as we do, huh?
Yes, M-class. A later path.
By the way, guys, I have the video quality option available, so, you know, make use of it.
She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
We talked. She seems nervous.
I hadn't noticed. She's a skilled executive, though. Should help us with any legal issues we might encounter.
Samuels has been spoken to.
Looks like we're up.
Hello? Ah, okay. Oh, sorry. I don't think I was supposed to do that, but yeah, there we go. How's things been? Not too bad. Slowly, you know. Passing the days, weeks, months. Not too bad. How was everything on your end, killer? Okay, do I need to go over here? No. Or do I? No. Go to the bridge for briefing. Turn around. Let's go back. Guys, just please remember. Ooh, got caught there. 18 plus stream, so you know what it means. And just in case anyone's gonna decide to, you know, put some spoilers or anything, please don't do it.
Restful journey.
The Torrens is in very good order for an old M-class captain.
How did you get over here?
She was a wreck when I bought her. Took a few years and a lot of contracts to refit. She pays for herself now.
You say we're approaching Sevastopol Station. Are we?
I believe your contact is Marshal Waits, is that right?
I'll help. Watching the grass grow.
Good. Let's get this done.
Don't worry, Miss Taylor. Routine. In and out. Connor, how are we doing?
SMG loaded and calibrated. Approach vector locked.
Prep.
Who's that?
So I can say hello.
Channel open, Captain.
Oh. Does everyone have their brief? There you go. I didn't know who was talking. Monitors. Okay, collect your briefing documents. Where's that gonna be? He's mine? Yes? No? No. Where's my... Come on. Gotta be here somewhere. I'll find them. Not these ones. Not these ones. Where's my briefing document? That was something. There we go, I'm blind. So let's go through the briefing files. This game is on my radar to play at some point. No problem, Father Matthias. Thanks for joining. You have a good night.
Is that damage?
It looks like damage.
Punch up 74, tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
Oh.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is a commercial vessel, Torrens, out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Whalen.
Yutani Bond, you're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer passengers port side over. Marshal, this is the Torrens. Say again.
I think they have a problem
Station's
with reception.
Station seem pretty screwed up, so I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster. I can only keep the Torrens in transit for 24 hours.
You'll have heard from us by then.
Safe trip.
Stand by. My contract doesn't cover bloody spacewalks. It's the only option, and it's perfectly safe if you do what I tell you.
Okay. My first walk outside. Yay! Guys, thank you very much for joining.
This
is a special scary stream, Alien Isolation, for Kim Kim Lin and Outcast Angel. Both of them have devised a plan. Angel donated towards the stream, and I was forced to game.
My God, Ripley, you're doing good.
For one second. Oh, what the hell?
Just keep moving.
Oh. Whee. That was a jump.
Samuels! Taylor! Respond! Anybody!
Okay. I wonder what happened to them. Must have been a hard landing. Straight on your face. Don't forget, guys, tomorrow from 12 PM till 6 PM, my usual Fallout 4 stream. This is only a kind of a special stream. And yeah, tomorrow for 6 hours, I'm going to be continuing again roaming the Commonwealth and Far Harbor. Maybe some building on the side. We'll see. Right. Open your eyes, Ripley. I don't see anything. Come on. Open your eyes. There we go. Find help. There we go. Oh, hello. There's two more suits here. Good to know. There we go, let's save the game. Oh, yes, of course. Please wait. Hey, Dumpy! How are you doing? Welcome to the scary Alien Isolation stream. Hope you are doing well. Boogie boogie boo. Get the lights on. Hmm. Hello. Okay, so I think we're not going that way. And I also should keep clear of the vent. You're so scared. Oh, Kim Kim is excited. There you go. At least someone. Yeah, yeah, sure. Just laugh at me because I'm playing the game, not you.
I've played it.
Sure. Hmm. Okay, so we came through here. Do, 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 do. Where do I need to? Oh, hello. Collect the scrap. Of course. What can I craft? Minigun? Gatling laser? Oh. Okay. Where's Mr. Alien? Hello? No one? Yeah, I don't think you would laugh for long. Hmm. Maybe I'm gonna have to go this way. Hey. Oh, hello. Yeah. Climb through the opening. See, for me, this game definitely needs to be 18 plus. It's too erotic. What? Sure though. No, crawling through tight spaces and everything. There we go. You're on the other side. Nah. Where's the vent? Come on, alien. Oh. Hello. Thank you. Yep. Dog should be streaming probably tonight. Well, should be. It's a 50-50 chance, but, you know. Twitch should let you know whenever he's going to be live, so. Folder corrupted, of course. Shared, decommissioning. At some point. Lucky dip. Yep, whatever. Oh, hello. What's this then? Oh. Ouch. That looked painful. Okay.
God damn.
There's a flare. Hmm. Yeah, definitely will help. Open the radial. Ah, okay. No, I don't need to activate it, do I? Okay. Yeah, he told me to activate it. Ah, okay. How do I throw it? No? Ah, there we go. Can I get through here? Hello? don't know. No wonder this ship was off station, scheduled for the decommissioning. Oh, bonding agent. Oh, that was blocked. Okay, now how do I get out? Let's go down here. Meat would cry. He would always cry anyway. Ah, there we go. Someone who always know working Joe. Ah, okay. Keep moving. Bonding agent. Climb. Come on, climb up. There we go. Oh. So how are you all guys doing, by the way? Hope you're having a good weekend. Hope you had a good Saturday. Ooh.
Hello? Anyone here?
Yeah, can you say it any quieter, please? You're playing hide and seek again. Always playing hide and seek, Spawn. And welcome to the ultimate wreckage stream.
Doesn't anything here work?
There we go, come on. Two. And three. Power on, please. Let's have some light. Do it now. Stop screaming there. I know you're hiding anyway. Don't be scared yet. I'm not scared yet. Not yet, at least. Personal, let's go, shared, goodbye from Seekson. Okay, audio, yeah, restore power, yeah, well, I just did it. What difficulty? Spawn, I'm playing this for the first time, of course I'm gonna be on novice. I wouldn't play it any other way for the first time. This is not Fallout, remember? Do do do. Let's have a run. Hmm. Looks good. Too bad he got wrecked. Anyway. What's over here? Passcode? Hmm. Had to do dishes, laundry, and other stuff. Well, welcome back, Jedi. Okay, let's have a look in the journal, shall we? Be assured, working Joe androids will be serviceable. Okay. Okay. So we'll leave this for now. Hmm, don't even know where to go. Audio, kill the power. Why do I kill the power? What the hell? Lock the terminal down, kill the power, and don't forget your reports. Ah, there we go. Let's get out of here. Where are you two going? Where are you three going? Oi. Come back here. Where did they go? Oh, damn it. Missed them. Ah, oh, let me guess, I can go through here. Life of an adult parent. Ooh, bolt gun, eh? Finding ammo, but no gun. Peekaboo. Yeah, I don't think I should touch it. Oh, stop shaking, you big derelict station.
What the hell happened here?
Gift shops. Of course. Where's the gift shop? Oh. It says nowhere. Let's go up here. Gauss rifle. Yeah, can you just pass me one, Jedi? Hello? Over here. Of course, she's gonna, you know, hear you.
Damn it.
Everything's closing down. Makes sense. Oh yeah, restore power. Of course. Ooh, flare. Just what I need. Restore power. And three. Dun, dun, dun. No signal? Oh, damn it. Ooh. Hello? I'm sure. I'm definitely sure someone just went through here. Any vents? No? Ooh. I'm gonna save the game here now, guys, and I have a call of nature to attend to, so just give me a minute and I'll be back. And thank you very much for the host spawn. As I said, I'll be back in a minute, guys. Don't you go anywhere. Ah, there we go. Less pressure on me. Thanks for waiting, guys. Silent Hill. I've played Silent Hill with my friend from school. We used to stay overnight on the weekends at each other's place. Well, we kept changing, and we used to play Silent Hill 2 on the PlayStation 2. All space flights, what is Apollo? Apollo Central, yeah, okay. Pulling the plug. There's just no one coming to Sevastopol anymore. Really? Hello? Can you open up for me, please? Anyway, I did save, didn't I? Peekaboo. No? Can't pick up anything. Oh, hold on.
Ruia Jones, today's update. After numerous demands, Marshal Waits finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol. But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive, and after only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic, and now Waits and what's left of his team are forcibly ejecting us from the terminal.
What's that supposed to mean? Terminal riot?
Ruia Jones, today's update. After numerous demands, Marshal Waits finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol.
Okay.
But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive, and after only a few minutes,
Peekaboo.
The team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic, and now...
Anime Red, welcome to Alien Isolation stream. Hmm, there's a door. Can't go through there, though. Let's go this way. I still have my PS1 and PS2, and I've got Silent Hill 1 and 2. Well, I had my PS2. We still have PS2. Some of the games and everything. Bioshock isn't scary. Now, guys. Stop devising plans on how to ruin my, you know. How to give me a heart attack. It's not nice. Iron torch required. Now how the hell do I get an iron torch? Going down here somewhere maybe? Door locked. Iron torch required. Damn it! Now I'm gonna be running around just like in Outlast. Because I don't know what to do precisely. What's the... Say wait for the Friday the 13th coming out in October. Layers of Fear. You haven't tried it yet, Spawn? Ah. Might as well do next time then. Even during daytime. Doesn't matter. No signal. So what exactly am I supposed to do here? Emergency airlock. Huh. The Torrens is looking for you. Find a way on the station to contact the ship. How do I contact the ship?
But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive and after...
Something gonna be in that hallway over there.
Do, 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 do. Ejecting us from the terminal.
Just having a walk on a creepy space station. No hospital, no authority. Sounds about right. Fear games were pretty good. Yeah, I've heard the fear games are pretty decent. Even better than Silent Hill. In terms of scariness, of course. So, oh, what did I miss over here? Oh, there's something I need to look for. Ah, okay. Blueprints. Aha. Thanks for the medikit. Build to survive. Achievement unlocked. Get the game going. Oh, believe me, I'm trying, Spawn. So I need to sign in. Let's check this terminal. Maybe there will be a way. Move the stat. Oh, 0340. There we go. The code. I bet that's going to be for the door down there. So, 0340. Ta da. 0340. Yay! Ethanol. Anything else? Injector. Oh, don't tell me there's everything. There we go, some scrap. Don't you scare me, though. Stop opening. Okay, so now that I got that, emergency airlock, ah, that we highlighted. Go climb down. This is my first playthrough, guys, so I do apologize for not knowing where to go or what to do. Looking for a way. Come on. Where's Mr. Alien, by the way? This one's blocked. He wants more than hugs. We all know you want more than hugs, meat. Meat is online, eh? Guys, meet Uzi's in the stream. Another member of the stash, seems like Uzi and Kim Lina. Playing Rocket League extensively, plus Dark Souls and some Zelda on the Wii U. Right, so I fell down from somewhere here, or at least over there. So now I just need to find out. Come on. Damn it, at this rate, the alien will get me. First scary game was... what? Wolfenstein? I played it on the 486 IBM. Completed it within New Year's Eve. Right, okay, that radio's going, so how do I... open. Won't get any help from you, eh? That's fine, mate. You can just watch me run around for 3 hours. If that's a solution. Right, access this terminal again. There might be a way. No one goes down to the terminal anymore. It's your turn. That's fine. Working Joe androids. It's people. We have a track somewhere in engineering. Lock the terminal down, kill the power, and don't forget your reports. No? Okay. Don't want to read it then. Keep it to yourself. First game system, Pong. Okay. Well, there's one good thing. I haven't seen Mr. Alien yet. But there's definitely something. Should I? No. I was a kid back then, same here, Sparky. But I still finished it with my friend. And it was just one New Year's Eve. Okay, can't go that way, or can I? Because I can't. Damn it. Mr. Alien is busy hunting other people. Do you know what? I think he is. Good for him then. Yes, I am.
Ruya Jones, today's update. After numerous demands, Marshall Waits finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol. But instead of the answer,
not this way.
He continued to be evasive, and after only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic, and now Waits and what's left of his team are forcibly ejecting us from the terminal.
Like hello? Now. Knockety knock. Sorry guys, this is after all my first playthrough, so I don't even know where I'm going. This looks a little bit... think I'll just approach this a little bit more cautiously.
This whole damn place is falling apart.
Of course it is. Nothing I can pick up. Oh well. Okay. So where do I... oh, come on. You know what? Oh. Oh, wrong button. Now, don't be coughing away. You know I don't pay attention to these kinds of games. Meat. Didn't pay attention with Outlast. Still finished it though. Oh, hello. Where did you go? Derp. Keep moving. Okay. Nothing here. Peekaboo. Wakey wakey. Any terminals I can use? Oh no. An open door. Anyone jumping on me? Except for me. Good, and things are looking up again. Oh, Procula, hey, how are you doing? JD, thank you very much for the host, JD. Sorry I missed you in the chat. I'm a little bit lost in the game. Go. Alien could be a hamster. Yeah, could be. 1, 2, and 3. Come on, activate the power now. Sounds like me on the toilet in the morning. Oh, stop screaming over there. This is definitely the way that I came. Yeah. Maybe I don't want to go there yet. Maintenance shack required. Meat's probably already laughing his head off because he knows that the alien will be around the corner. So how are you doing, Procula, JD? By the way, guys, if you don't know yet, JD is another member of the Stars team. And he's been streaming No Man's Sky extensively. Kim Kim's going that way as well to No Man's Sky. Come on, open up.